I've been in Alberta a long time too. I've been here 8 years. 8 years is okay. Well, been here 8 years. Moved out here 8 years ago, chasing a lifelong dream of not being poor. That was the plan, right? Chase the money. It's a fucking wall. I didn't even know I had an accent until I moved to Alberta. Had no idea. Got off the plane, listened to some people talking, and my first thought was, holy shit, everybody's high. I'd never heard people talk that slowly without a head injury before. Crazy. And Albertans are wild too, right? The shit that, yeah, that's right, yeah. I'm not going to in a good place with this. okay, I was gonna say, reserve your woohoo for later, because it might not come out. No, because like the shit like people would say to me, because I'm from St. John's, right? So my accent, believe it or not, isn't quite as thick as other Newfoundlanders, right? And so people would come up to me and they go, oh, wow, you're pretty articulate, hey? I was like, yeah, okay, I guess. And they go, yeah, but like you're Newfie, but you're not super Newfie, right? Like definitely Newfie, but just not super Newfie. And that would make me laugh every time because I think, my God, what a shitty superhero that would be, hey? Super Newfie. Fights crime 6 months of the year, collects the eye to rest. Ah, fuck, you're like shooting fish in a barrel. This is gonna be a good time.